Hi everyone, welcome to the JavaScript Daily channel. Today we are going to run the library of React in our application by npm. By these three commands you can create your own library of React in your file. Before we use these three commands, we make two folders, one of them by the name of public and the next one by the name of source. Now let's run these three commands in our terminal. First we have npm init dash dash yes. Okay, now it's time to run the second comment here, npm install react scripts react storm. It gives a little time, but don't worry, it will finish soon, just wait. After finish this, we make here inside of public just one file by the name of index.html. Inside of HTML, we created the HTML files here. Inside of source, we make app-js and also index.js. Just wait to install all the library of React here. Just a little bit wait to install all the configuration of React here. Like I see, everything, all the configuration of React installed here, node modules, everything installed. Now how it work, let's do it. Inside of HTML files, we create one div. We give one ID by the name of root. In index.html file finished. Now we make one file here, mrc import react from react. We have export default function app. We have one hjack. Now everything is nice. Look, and we import the app function inside of index. Import react DOM from react-dom, import apt. Now it's time to render this. React-dom-render we have function app and document.get element by id. We have one id in index.html file by the name of root, but here it did not work because of that we didn't start it run npm run start. Before we use this command control packet.json, right here start react-scripts start. Now use this command npm run start. Why? Yes, it worked correctly. By these three commands, you can completely install the React library. Thanks for your nice watching, and see you in the next video.